Woke up feeling numb on day Pathaan release. Director Siddharth Anand. Pathaan director Siddharth Anand recalled how he felt before the release of the Shah Rukh Khan starred film. He revealed he woke up feeling numb on the day the film was released. It was released amidst a sea of forces against it. Hindi films were written off by naysayers, Siddharth said, adding it went on to become the all-time blockbuster of 2023. History was created, Siddharth further added.